thinking of? Can't just walk into Hogwarts. You of all people must know that. Nice. It's a nice thing to fit up. Nice. I didn't even think about that. I actually did not even think about stuff like that. So that's an alarm. I guess that's an alarm to warn Harry Potter is around. Run! Hermione, I trust your cat. That's kind of needed. Someone in there. Harry, you're really in the way, so... to try something. Please bear with me. I've just noticed there's three of them. And that is what we need. Is that can go anywhere? And if you hear lots of running, my dog has now decided to get Seamies, bless her, so she's now running around the house with Seamies. So I'm guessing she had one. So, where would one find an ice cream? I saw the there. I thought that would be a student pen, but probably not. Please bear with me 2 seconds. As I said, she has Seamies. Dumbledore's brother.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Hi, Neville. Never been a long one. An alarm clock. Huh? noticed tucks in the corner, there's always these. The blue ones or the purple ones. Oh, that is a really rude wake-up call. Oh, that's evil. That is actually quite truly evil. That feels even more evil. We need to find this. Harry Potter is close. If any of you are hiding Harry, you will be. You come forward and tell me. How dare you start making a stir? Tell them the truth. A weird kind of war, I am just saying. Actually, I will say, knowing that spell would be a cool way of having a war fight. I know. But this is more important right now to get these. Out of interest. Ow. Okay, maybe we do this first. Hmm. Yeah, Snape, wait your turn. Beaker, staff, moon, hat. Beaker, stars, moon, hat. It's funny to beat him now using the yellow one because he's the one that actually taught him. Ultimatum, give me Harry. You have 10 minutes. Oh, half an hour. Oh, however long it was. You have an X amount of time, basically. We're getting to the Battle of Hogwarts now. What have we learned? Have we learned enough to Lord Voldemort? What are we doing now? Find out some flowers. Weird. So, we are starting the battle. The final battle. Hogwarts is protected. You go to the chamber. We still need to find Ravenclaw. The Ravenclaw ghost. Come on, Harry. Thank you. do feel like it should be more Luna wearing this. Yellow, blue, green, red. Yellow, blue, green, red. I don't think we're meant to do something. This will work. However, I'm hearing something I don't know if I should be. It was literally one of those that I thought I heard something. But I thought I was hearing stuff. That was really weird. Yes, she is. Simus and Neville, oh dear. Okay. Really? I did actually set that up. Just saying. Oh, flabbergastle. That's the way you're meant to go. However, you can go up. Always want to know what's up here now. It's more of a fun way to travel, I suppose, is the right word. However, there is a letter. Be more helpful. See, now we can get back up. This way. Fantastic. Interesting. I have a feeling. The question is, as I said, isn't that fell down as well? Why are you stuck down there, by the way? Harry talks in his sleep. Have you not noticed that? I mean, it kind of makes sense you need half this pie anyway, so... There's got to be a way up somehow. Yeah, not by pure luck, okay. Hang on a second, there's someone in there. Let's dive in there. I mean, think about it, it was kind of obvious that there was going to be something to do with this. Oh, is it blue, yellow, isn't it? Red, green, blue, yellow. Red, green, blue, yellow. Just before I go through there. I might be completely wrong. But I just wondered if you could, how can I put it? I was surprised by a secret. Think about this, she's been carrying it around. She's gonna find her bag of treasures now. I suppose she's a dentist. Oh, nice run! How sweet. We should be Harry. We don't have to be Harry, but I think it's always good to be Harry. Especially because of what we're kind of going through. Oh my, that was a lot of coins. I was gonna say, have you seen leave the cat down in the Chamber of Secrets? That would be mean. Found two ingredients, we haven't actually found the cauldron yet. Interesting, isn't it? I was about to say, was that empty? Giving us an empty cauldron. Weasley thing. Some kind of weird block there. Beaker, Star's hat. Moon, Beaker, Star's hat. Definitely could tell there was something there. You don't even need these. Let's be honest. Of course, they're going wrong, it helps, but. I have to wonder how long he was sat there. I'm gonna find a light. You need to steal. I mean, there's even an entertainment form. And then the kitty cat comes out to play again. I would have liked to have picked up all those coins first, I'm just saying, but never mind that. I am yet to realise how you get over. Unless you have to go around. Suppose the possibility. Well, that's just a bit mean. a lion. That's just second really awkward. That's how I draw Christmas trees. Oh, the dragon's back. Well, I guess we're controlling Hermione. I would much rather. There we go. I was just thinking I'd much rather control Harry. Harry being meant to be perfectly fine. Come on. I was just thinking, since we can do all this, there must be a reason. Imagine them making us do all that work and no power either. The others, how the others are. Logically speaking, actually, I want to see if Pat Ron can still do it. Yellow, blue, green, red. Thank you. I not a little bit suspicious that he can now do that? I think there's something wrong with them. Well, we got there eventually. She can't ride. That sounds oddly easy. So, I think we're up for the final battle now. But I still feel like it's really wrong if I don't play someone like Harry. I don't know why. Oh, there we go. So is Harry about to become a hero? Is that where we are now? Harry the hero? He's at the boathouse. Hello. This unit down magic. Oh, the fuck. Seriously, how did she get something like that in her bag this whole time? See, there's some up there. I'm guessing we need to. Thank you. Boom. That's it. So far, I should be playing Harry. Some would say this is more Harry's fight. Really? Come on. Turn it into a werewolf. No. The Elder One will never be mine while you are alive.
Oh.
die alone. Peter Hat Moon Stars. Peter Hat Moon Stars. I guess we need to go in here. No? Very wrong. Oh, come on. Oh, that's sick bucket. Okay. Find your pocket. Bucket again, the speed. We aren't. It's not right. It's gonna be a little candle around here. That you can take from. Oh. course, I could also be very wrong. I'm guessing this is the bow I wanted. Ooh, yeah. Think of my mom. Huh? Can we call a truce? Give me Harry. I have to go to him. I'm the last Hogwarts. After all this time, he loved my mother. the only way to kill him. I want him. Don't you get it? You got him. Down go him.
What?
The snake is the last one. And then I it's an accidental one. The day he gave me this scar. Dumbledore knew. You don't have to do this, Harry. You can join us. Yeah, hold on. Probably. you can get an account. We've got knife money, we've got flour. I can't remember if it's a potion. So we've got all the ingredients now, so now we're going behind. You can't defeat him, you haven't beaten the... That's my darling you. seem to be in them a lot quicker and a lot more of them. I thought that'd be a cool way to walk like that. Tom, let's start this together. That was oddly nice. That's taking way too long. Hermione to get rid of her keys, and then Neville runs up and... when him now was meant to go do that. It's the final fight. I don't know why I'm doing this here, but... I'm not placing for a bench. I was just thinking, come on, Ron, wake up, you kind of know it as well. Well done, Lego.
Aha.
But you had all the deathly hallows. You did it, Harry. You beat Voldemort. Didn't know much on that one, to be honest. So. so we'll just go past that. Nineteen years later.